Alright, I'm back. Gonna go ahead and just continue from where I left off. Turn the brightness up, there we go. But, yeah. Like I said, I don't remember a lot of these chapters, so just bear with me. And yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and mute myself.
Onward! It is most unusual that in all the exploits of these Arbiters, you never mention their role in choosing their missions of redemption.
There is no role, Oracle. Once one of our commanders becomes an Arbiter, he belongs to the Hierarchs.
These Hierarchs, they are the same High Prophets who control all the holy relics you collect from my time?
The same.
And they use these relics to build your new weapons and bring you the word of your gods?
It has always been so.
Interesting. Am I a holy relic?
I do not understand.
Because I am certainly not a god. I am a tool, as is this mining platform you stand upon, as was the installation that once orbited the planet. The Forerunner's technology is lasting and indeed quite powerful, but I'm quite certain they would have told me if I was infused with some kind of divine power. I suspect some of your prophets may have been quite aware of how much divine inspiration tools such as myself could provide. And you never questioned these proclamations. Even your mightiest warriors, these Arbiters, never questioned?
Questioning was what brought shame to the word Arbiter long ago, Oracle.
How disappointing.
I fear now that there are many questions we should have been asking for a long, long time.
I would be more than happy to answer any such questions, but I have a few more for you. Continue your tale of these Arbiters.
Thank you. More humans. They must be after the icon.
On your way, Arbiter. I'll deal with these beasts.
Today. I know I died a lot, but I got through it. So yeah, peace out.